Hello and welcome, I'm Ken Gowdy, and in this tutorial you will learn how to play the major scales in all 12 keys, second octave. I have already put a video on there about the first octave. This is the second octave, So you'll play the major scale up and down, second octave, starting with a B flat, then B, then C, then D flat, etc. If you find this video helpful, then obviously give it a like, share it with your friends, and please don't forget to subscribe. Very important that you subscribe, because I will be putting on various other content. I want to do the altissimo, I want to do the chromatic scale, and various other scales such as pentatonic, bebop, blues scale, etc. Scales is very important, especially if you're going to do some improvisation. So make sure you're subscribed, and let's get started. So how does it work? Well, there's a finger chart which looks like a saxophone. These keys are for your left hand, these keys are for your right hand, and this is where the octave key is. When they turn green, press down these keys and blow. It's as simple as that. You will be given a 4-beat intro. It will say get ready, then it will give you 4 beats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then start playing after the intro. Play the scale up and down. Once you finish the scale, it will show you the next scale. It will show you the first note of the next scale, give you the intro. It will say, get ready, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then start playing the next scale up and down. There will be a written scale there so you can see where you are at while playing the scale. And also, more importantly, the names of all of the notes that you will be playing will also be recorded there. Obviously, you can use the settings to speed up and slow it down. And I'd like to know how you get on in the comments. So in the comments, let me know how you get on. Most importantly, have fun. See you soon. Congratulations on coming to the end of this video, and well done if you were able to play all of the major scales in the 12 keys ascending chromatically. The aim is for you to be able to play without the video at a good pace. So continue to use the video until you've learned all of those scales and you can play it at a good speed. Remember to subscribe, a lot more informative content will be added shortly, and leave me a comment to let me know how you're actually doing. Have fun playing your saxophone, and I shall see you soon. Bye-bye.